Now to a cold case. The body of a woman visiting the Granite State was found 45 years ago, and the case remains unsolved. Jaclynne Snyder, originally from Spokane, Washington, was visiting Portsmouth when she was last seen leaving Strawberry Bank on September 4th, 1977. Her body was found 10 days later off Route 155 in Lee. Snyder's cause of death was never determined because of decomposition, but investigators are treating it as a homicide. Anyone with information is asked to contact the New Hampshire Cold Case Unit.